Let's get to today's Naughty 2 Most Knucklehead of the Day Award. This is kind of an interesting one. Going to a New Orleans Law and Order Special Victims Unit superfan.
Okay.
I mean, I love Law and Order. And SVU is one of my, probably my favorite out of them.
I feel bad. This is another one of those really
You've
big
never
shows
seen
that
any,
I've never seen.
It's only been on the air for 30 years.
I don't know.
Law and Order is just awesome. So
I've heard for the last 30
yeah,
years.
Yeah, I listen to actually a podcast that talks about the episodes every now and then.
Oh, wow.
And they refer to it as comfort food. Because it is. It's so formulaic and stuff. And it's on like, what, 6 different channels any time of the day. You can find it somewhere along the line. But this guy, a super fan of Special Victims Unit, he wanted to get a tribute to the show as a tattoo. His choice, on his lower back, he has tattooed executive producer Dick Wolf.
Really?
That's the last thing you see on every single show, that black screen that comes up. It says executive producer Dick Wolf. He has a huge tattoo of that on his back right
now.
Wow. I'm quiet because I think my face just... Wow.
He's such a huge fan. He also is planning a Mariska Hargitay tribute, a portrait of her tattooed.
Okay.
On him as well.
That makes a little bit more sense.
Yeah, forget about Special Victims Unit. He is now part of the Special Virgins Unit, I believe.